All right, so somebody had in the comments had asked me what my camera locations were on this on the Can-Am. So this little video going to show you the two locations. I mean, one's just right or left, but you know the actual location of the mount itself is going to be the same. So let me show you. Here's one that's right there, and then there's one on the handlebar that's right there. All right. And you want to know what a small world is, right? I'm riding and I get to the light and I come across a group of people that's also right. I know it might be a little dark, so let me come out here a little bit. So I came across a group of people riding on Can-Ams. They were on, you know, the Spyders. And I got their patch. It's interesting. The thing that's ironic, I guess, is the fact that I had just like sent them an email online. Cause I saw them on a meetup.com and the DMV Spyder Riders. So this is their patch. There you go. So if you're in the area, you know, hit them up. So, but as usual, yeah, check out the video.
That's position one. Position two. Hey yo, Book, so I'm out here and this is what I run into. For one, I'm down there with my man, but you probably can't see it. Yeah, Book. Here we go, Book. I came across him. It was that club I was just, it's a riding group. They're not a club. They're a riding group. But this them right here. The DMV Spyder Riders. And this is what I got to ride. I came across today when I just came out just for a quick ride. And this is how they ride together, doing that lovely thing that you talk about all the time. I mean, they all, except for one. They got the RTs, you know, but it's all good. Yeah, so, you know, we got to get with them. And they, yeah, they do DMV, Maryland and Virginia. All right.
All right, so to wrap up, you know, if you like the video, if you got anything out of it, you enjoy seeing anything that I do, I mean, it's cool. If you don't, it's cool as well. But like if you haven't, subscribe if you haven't, leave a comment. I like comments. Peace.